It feels great to be nominated as senior player of the season because it's hard work at the season and it was a long season also. The most enjoyable thing about the season is to make it in the top two for home final or away final, but the most one was to play in the final for the season. Enjoyed a lot, more positive vibes in the club, and everyone is like a family in the club.
Giovano's been nominated, and I think rightly so. He's brought a lot to the club. Not only has he brought his physicality and his good role as a hooker and as a leader in the pack, but you know, he's come from a very experienced background in South Africa, playing with high level clubs, and you know, it's just his enthusiasm for the game, and you know, for the teammates around him. I think it brings a positive factor to the club, and you know, a lot of people that will stand by me by saying that, you know, every game that he plays, he brings it in, you know, he gives it 100%, and afterwards he's a great lad to social with.
I love watching Gio play. I've seen him play quite a few times this season. He's a big battering ram of a prop. He's a very bulky character, but that belies his natural talent as an athlete. Actually, he's got great hands. He's very mobile for the position he plays in, and he's been an absolutely massive part of a very successful season for Abu Dhabi Saracens.